Let's meet the man. Pissing our pants yet? Boy, do I have a feeling we're getting close. You're this, right? I'm me. I am sorry, but I did say it. No exception! He's a vampire fan! You got guts. Not a little bitch like someone I know. I like him. He's mine now.
We'll be back for our first offering in 1 week. Until then, ta-ta.
Okay, now, man. The penis. I mean, that guy, he clamped on it. Or is it? Now put it down.
You thanked me for
it. Sorry to interrupt, sir, but you left Lucille out by the truck.
Seriously? I never knew that. I guess a kid firing a machine gun is a little bit of a distraction. Fat Joseph, did you carry her all the way up here for me?
Yes, sir.
Were you gentle? Were you kind? Did you treat her like a lady?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Did you pet her little pussy like a lady? I'm just screwing around, man. A baseball bat doesn't have a pussy. Get the hell out. You see? Talking about men breaking each other's balls.
Daryl needs a timeout. Put him back in his box for a while.
But didn't know shit and got everyone that he gave a shit about killed. It's about you. See you. You suck ass, Rick. You really do.
You're not gonna believe this crap.
Blazers!
So. We are going to war.
Yes, sir.